So we're doing a cold start on a W201 190E, 8 valve, 2-3, 4 cylinder. I just got a straight pipe today. I replaced the catalic converter with a resonator, and it has a 2 1/4 inch pipe from the resonator all the way to the back. It has a really good piping. And that's how it is done. Really clean setup. A1 muffler down on 9 Mile and Van Dyke. Really clean.